In this video, I show you how to install GIMP, that's the GNU Image Manipulation Program, onto Windows 10. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show content creators just like you how to use open source software. Today, we're looking at installing GIMP onto Windows 10. So let's start right now. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is on a web browser, search for the word GIMP. We are looking for gimp.org, which has come up as the first option for me. It also says quite clearly that it's the GNU Image Manipulation Program. Click onto that, and then on the header of this page, you see a big download button. This number may be slightly different when you come to download, and that's because a new version has been released by the time you've come to download it. For me, this is the latest version right now. Click onto the download and then scroll down a little bit. You'll see the orange button that says download directly. I would suggest doing this option. You can also download it via BitTorrent, but that's quite complicated in some ways. So directly is the most easy and simple solution. Click onto direct. It's going to start downloading and I'll speed the video up so we don't have to wait for it. Once that's complete, click onto the installer and then select install for all users recommended. If for any reason you do only want it for yourself, then you can select the one underneath. There's a security prompt that pops up, select yes, and then you can choose your selected language and then click OK. Now, if you want to customize a tool, you can come down here. I'm going to leave all of the defaults and I suggest you do too. So I'm just going to come and select install. GIMP is now going to start installing, so I'll speed the video up quickly. And then, once it's finished, you can just click on Finish, and GIMP has now been successfully installed. Unhelpfully, it doesn't actually load up instantly after it's been installed, so come down and click onto your search bar, and then type in GIMP. GIMP and the version that you've installed will now be there in your search box. You click onto that. It will load up, and this screen here, or a very similar screen, is what you should be confronted with. This means that you've successfully installed the GNU Image Manipulation Program. Now, one last thing before you go. I know that you've been watching this video to learn how to perform a specific task, and I truly hope that I've been able to help, but I also believe that what I'm about to tell you may benefit you as well. I coach new content creators and personal brands to create a solid foundation for their digital business and produce professional content with free software tools. I do this to help people by giving them everything they need, which includes answering questions, teaching software, joining our community, and providing monetization options. Everything I give will help a creator to start sharing content, grow their business, and have a greater impact online. And unlike other coaches that suggest expensive outsourcing options or trainers that focus on premium software packages, I give professional individuals like yourself everything they need to break through the confusion without getting overwhelmed by business jargon or software choices or incurring any hidden costs. So, if you're interested in putting your content out there but simply don't know how or have concerns about your technical ability, I can help you. My signature course is specifically designed to help anyone that feels scared to try new technology or learn new software, but at the same time has a real drive and passion to get their message online. So I'd like to introduce my signature course, Digital Creator Academy. And if you'd like more information, then visit my website. All the full details are there. I'll leave a link in the description below so you have everything you need to finally take action and start building towards your dream. So go and check out that link right now. And if you think we'll be a good fit, then consider signing up or joining the waitlist. And before you know it, you will have the skills to finally start creating content, growing your business, and having greater impact online. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you inside the course. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video.